aux couleurs ocre. J'ai la plume incandescente, mes yeux s'écarquillent dans mes rêves fleuris.
The pressure is on and opening game nerves can often take hold. Match day one for these two nations here at the 2024 UEFA European Championship. Who will be first to make their mark on the group? And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And today it's the opening game in this particular group at the Euros. It's the Netherlands versus Romania.
Well, these teams know they cannot afford to drop points today. It's so important they're consistent throughout the group stages. If they want to progress further in the tournament, should be sent to Derek.
Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. And in attack for this match is Memphis Depay. Oh, it's refusal. And they forge ahead. Oh, they put it on. And it's not bad for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it's a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Yeah. respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
Credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. Ali Beck. Thank you. that now is the time to go to the bench. So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Yanis Hadji. And there's the full-time whistle. A most acceptable outcome from a Netherlands point of view. They've won the game. Stuart, how about your assessment?
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, he should be pleased with himself today because he performed really well, he scored a good goal, and they won the game. An excellent day all round.